Hellblade Senua. There we go. I was like, wait a minute. I know. I forgot. That's all. Also, sort of got something on the side here. So tomorrow, if we beat Hellblade early, I'd like to play Inpatient. So, VR horror game precursor to Until Dawn. So, yeah. Ah, it's okay, Willow. Hopefully you're having a good day, though. I feel like Minecraft brings in a lot of people. Shadow of the Colossus, not so much. It's okay. That's okay. Yeah! Also, it doesn't help that when I played this, I was just like, what we got? Four? No. Less than four? Plus I left? So, this should go by pretty quick, provided I don't screw up. Alright, here we go. Pretty sure... I've been trying to get used to my new sleep schedule, and it's hard. It's hard. I've been trying to get to where I wake up far, far, far earlier in the morning and stay up early in the morning again, because I used to do it. And then I stopped because I got lazy. Oh! Horse! Okay. Yeah. Arcos is like, no, you bitch. How dare you do that to me? For the record, the horse is supposed to be smarter than I am. And the horse is not smarter than I am. Amy, hey, how you doing? Living a fantastic day. Oh. Man, it is really early for you, Willow. Holy hell. Like I said, game plan today is to be Shadow of the Colossus. Hop into, and maybe, beat Mega Man X. And then, of course, Monday, we always go back to Minecraft. So, if you're like, man, why aren't you playing Minecraft? That's Mondays. Yeah. Waking up. I mean, I woke up, but, like, it's one of those things where I'm trying to wake up earlier and earlier and earlier, and it's still kind of like, it's a wall. Ooh, here we go. Okay, one of two things. Either I got to go around to the left, which is my right, or I got to go around to my right, which is, well, still my right. Did you ever play those in other platforms? What do you mean? I did ever play Shadow of the Colossus on the PS2? Or Mega Man on the original? No. This is my second time playing Shadow of the Colossus. We played the original back on we played the remaster on the PS3. Yeah. Never got around to playing the original on PS2. And loved it enough to get a tattoo. Like, I really, really loved it. I got a, Guardian tattoo on my chest because of this game. Yeah. And then Mega Man, it's my first time playing Mega Man X. So, we got a few bosses in, not much else, and we got 43 deaths. So, the game last Saturday kicked my ass. I'm still excited to play it, though. Like, I can see why people are, like, they're jazzed by it. See, I tried to get into the military. They would not take me because, well, health reasons. That's okay.
Yeah!
My mom's happy for that. My girlfriend at the time, which was my fiance, was also very happy about that. She's like, you know what? I don't want you to get shot. I'm like, the likelihood of me getting shot is really, really tiny. I go, I'm more likely to, like, I don't know, stub my toe than get shot. And she's like, still. Okay, I'm gonna go around. Try to navigate if I can. Figure where I'm going. It tells me where to go. But I'm not too sure that's the right way. Oh, no, it is. Hang on. We gotta go the other way. I got it. But no, Monday, we'll hop back into Minecraft. So, if you're new to the channel, we have Salty Saturdays, which, since I didn't stream Saturday or Sunday, we're basically making that up today. So, Salty Saturday, which is Mega Man X. And then Try It Sundays, which is Hellblade, which is tomorrow. Mixed with a little bit of Inpatient, which is a VR game. So that's like an hour. A horror game. It's an hour long-ish. And then we always have Minecraft Mondays. And then anything else in between those days, it's just kind of whatever I feel like playing at the moment. I mean, Willow, when you put it like that, makes me sound like I was gonna get shot regardless. I'm hoping that when I get out through this, it'll open up and I can go left. If I can't go left, we might have a problem. Come on, bud. How to go? There we go. Also, what's a CB? I know Army Grunt. Obviously, no Marine. I've never heard of a CB. That's not Navy, is it? There we go. See, I wanted to go in the Air Force. I really wanted to go in the Air Force because, you know, jets, at least, even if I couldn't, you know, pilot one, the idea of either working on one or helping one just sounded really cool. Okay, horse does not want me to go in. Wait, okay, hold up. Hang on. Argo, do you want to walk in or are you just being stubborn? Because you got a history of being stubborn. Oh, no, you're just stubborn. Okay. Oh, okay. Sorry, Amy. I have a bad force of habit of repeats. Link, hey, buddy. How you doing? Woo! Okay. Well. Hang on. Let me get out of the water. Glowing gold, so it's just not pinpointing on anything. Oh! Okay. Good to have hope. When you put it like that. Hey, see? Hope! It's going the other way. Okay. Construction force. Okay, yeah, did not know that. Trying to fight and defend like a Marine, but also build anything and everything. That's... wait a minute. If that's the case, they sound more badass than Marines. And yet, I always feel like you only hear about Marines. Also, have fun at work. Have a good day. Thanks for stopping by, brother. Look, we actually found... we got it! Okay, cool. The game does look really pretty, though. Like, they did a fantastic job on the... Whoa! Okay, on the graphics. It seems weird, right? Like, a CB sounds... way cooler than a Marine. It's just because of the name? Is that it? Alright, where you at, little buddy? I know we're in the right area. Oh, there you are. this guy, because there's a height thing you have to do with the pillars. That's about all I can remember with him. Hi! Okay, hang on, I got it. Can you jump this? Nope, but you can hit it. That's the case. Yep. That's good. Let's get some distance. Off to a good start here. Oh, Avalon-y buddy! You doing today? No. What you doing? Alright, maybe I gotta bait him into hitting this? Yeah, that's not hitting. Let's try that again. With gusto. There you go. Okay. Hold it. You feel sad? Any particular reason why, brother? Bad day? Get up! Random character that I... Wait, I think this is Wander. I might be wrong with that. That also might be Aiko's character. I can't remember. Or the little boy from Trico, our last guardian. God, I can't remember. Oh, that's okay, Avalon. All I did was get attacked and assaulted by an Enderman, twice, and then found a village, went on a killing spree twice. I'm not a good human being when it comes to Minecraft. Not a model citizen, how about that? Hit it again. It buffers so bad. Is it buffering now? All the overseas forts and camps. See, that just... Again, sounds cooler than Marine. Has he given up on... Do not give up on me. There you go, that's one. Come on. Ha-ha! Nope, there we go. You know, I'm pretty proud of myself. I feel like I've grown as a gamer because when I first played this 2 years ago, I had no idea what to do. I spent hours trying to figure out how to fight them. I feel pretty good about this. It also doesn't help that I vaguely remember some of this, but you know, they're good there. Everyone's getting buffering, huh? I mean, she's not wrong, Willow. She's a very wise little girl. Very wise little girl. Very smart. There we go. Hip. Okay, so Amy, it's buffering for you. Man, I wonder... I'm getting the impression Twitch does not like you very much. Not that, that surprises me. Line. And normally in nature you never want to do this. Never ever play with the wildlife, especially when it's bigger. Oh, you're... Wait, okay. It might be a PC. Maybe? I've never known the PC to buffer like that, but, well, then again, last night I had some issues, never mind. My issues were completely unrelated, though. Like, I couldn't see chat. Again. I was watching somebody play Kingdom Come Deliverance, the new RPG that's set in the Czech Republic, I think? During the 14th century? 13th century? It's basically Witcher or Skyrim without any magic. Okay, well, I mean, I saved a few villagers. I boxed them in like a monster. Like a horrible, horrible monster. It cannot pursue the at the top of the tower. Proceed forward. Okay. Because SJ's daughter has said that in the past, and her son. Like, he's gonna die. Okay. Okay. Man, they must have said that. Could have sworn SJ's daughter said that a few times when I was playing Mario Odyssey. Like, she had no faith in me. Whatsoever. That is bad. Oh, now I see. Nope. I was like, maybe now I see what I gotta do. No, I think this is probably gonna tilt over though. See, what's strange is the hints you think will tell you, but the remaster didn't give you the hints right off the bat. It waited like 15, 20 minutes or so, and then they would say something. With this one, they tell you pretty soon. Masquerade, hey buddy, how you doing? I'm feeling a lot better. It was food poisoning. So, yeah. Now the thing is, I don't know if you watched yesterday's stream or caught the, what I was doing, but we got recipes, our ingredients for a farm. We found the village. We found sheep and llamas! It was great! I'm ready for Monday. SJ, yo, how you doing today? Okay, now... Now that I've done this, I don't know... what to do. I guess I'll start running. Still buffering though, Amy? Are you using the Twitch app, desktop, or are you using like an iPhone, iPad? So I'm curious to see how that's all relating. Okay, nope. That's the back. That's where we came back. I mean, not to say that I'm a chicken or anything, but I feel like if I were to jump on him right now, I'd get my ass kicked. Just throwing that out there. Okay. Alright. Oh! Wait a minute. Looks like maybe like he can knock down the pillars over here? Hey, buddy! Still. Damn. Hey there, buddy. Your armor is completely protected. What are you doing? Well, if he had armor.
I win.
Yeah, I didn't realize the llamas do damage by spitting. I've never had an aggressive, assaultive llama. Now, I've had llamas chew my hair. Yep. Okay, well, miss. Hang on. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Switch. Sword. Yeah. You're doing fantastic today. That'll probably change when we get to Mega Man, though. Easy down, buddy. Got the baby it. sort of. Get off! Yeah! Nope. Okay. Hang on, I got it. Okay, I don't have anything. There we go. Man, is he just wiggling. It's doing so damn, it's like death by a thousand needles. Come on, get a grip, get a grip, get a grip! Hey, I haven't died yet. I'm failing at this, but I haven't died. Yep! Woo! Okay, that felt really, really good. Hi! What you gonna do, buddy? Huh? Oh, shit. Oh, it knocks him out. Oh. That's how you're supposed to do it. You're not supposed to ride him. Don't ride him. Not recommended. Take a knee. Say two more times. Yep. You know, I wonder. So, this game came out during a time when, like, over excessive blood was, like, kind of a shunned upon thing, right? I wonder why that's why it's black. Because we are stabbing this thing to death. Or if that's an artistic design. Because I've seen, like, manga and anime where if they show any bit of blood, they just dye it from red to black. Well, actually, now that I think on it, corpse goes black, things black that are black come out. Corpse black. Never mind. Never mind. Scratch that. This game is Team, I think. Also, a friend of mine got a hold of me and he's like, so I watched the stream. He's like, that's not his lover. What do you mean? He's like, that's his sister. I guess, and I didn't catch it when we first started playing this, and I didn't catch it when we did the remaster. But I guess at the beginning of the game, he says sister. I don't know where, but I guess that's supposed to be his sister. I thought it was like his girlfriend or his wife.
What are you doing, kids? I will Yuriko Holo.
A giant has fallen into the valley.
Yuriko.
It acts as a sentry to a destroyed city! Oh, it's one of my favorite fights! Yeah, I've been like, wait, I don't recall anywhere at the beginning of the game where it says sister. So, but I guess it's his sister. Also, apparently, it goes Last Guardian, Shadow of the Colossus, Aiko. At least that's the chronology of the games. So, she was supposed to be sacrificed just like the boys sacrificed in Last Guardian. But something happened and then she ended up dying before then or taking her own life prior to that. Which leads to here. Which leads to Aiko. Yeah! And I guess the upcoming game that is either... that was teased... last month with a screenshot for the new Team Aiko game is supposed to take place somewhere between Shadow of the Colossus and Last Guardian. At least that's what the rumors are saying. The weird thing is, if you see the screenshot, Yeah. It looks like T-Miko's version of Little Nightmares. Which I'm totally okay with. Boy, am I okay with that. But that's exactly what it looks like. Alright. Two more, as far as I can tell. Oh. Man, I cannot tell when anyone gives me a message on my phone right now if the message is new or if it's old, because all my phones have been saying they'll do the time that my phone gets turned on versus the time I get the message. So give me 1 second. Just gotta check this. Wait, today around 1 p.m. and 3:30, I need a ride to Rumicade. Streaming. Huh. Okay. So my buddy's Rumicade. He's got a doctor's appointment, right? It's 10 minutes. Takes 35 minutes to get out there. He's like, yeah, so my sister can't take me. Can you take me? Dude, you're going to be late. He's like, well, no. I'm like, your appointment is at 1. It is 10 till 1. Uh-huh. And it takes 30 minutes to get out there. Uh-huh. And you're not going to be late. And he's like, well... It's like, okay, so why can't your sister take you? He's like, so she can't take me because she doesn't want it. And then he's like, well, her battery's dying off and on. It's like, okay. It's like, okay, how about this? I can pick you up, but taking you at the last second, like, that's not possible. So, yeah, it's weird. Oh, damn it. Like, I am totally down for helping out friends, okay? It's just, like, 10 minutes before you have an appointment, that's cutting close. Like, if I had gotten this message 50 minutes ago, I'd be like, alright guys, just FYI, I'm just gonna go take a quick break, I'm gonna go back, come back, da-da-da-da-da. But... That's a little too last minute. So hang on. See what he says. Okay. Appointment, I guess, is at 1:30 instead. Game earlier time since it's downtown. I may take up on the ride back depending on. Okay. Sorry about this, guys. Okay. So, what probably end up happening is I'll be picking him up at 3:30. So here in about 2.5 hours.
Yeah!
Which I'm okay with, but... I... Get a little heads up, that's all. Like, last minute things, I usually suck at, but... Unless it's like a super duper emergency, I'm usually... Alright, now I gotcha. Okay, thank you, Avalon. Because I'm looking at that going, what? Yeah. Where does my friend get the idea that's sister? I thought, well, like, it was a lover or something, because it, like, at the beginning of the game, it says nothing as far as I know, right? There's nothing it says. And again, okay, cool. Alright, so picking him up, 3:30, or 3:30-ish, I should say. I don't know why, but there's a vibe where I would love to have, like, an Arthurian legend sort of RPG with this sort of, like, color palette and graphical look. I think it'd be so cool. Okay. So I'm in the right area, I think. See, if I go around, that puts us over in the water area. Maybe I should go on the other side? Maybe? Anyone else getting buffering out of curiosity?
Yeah.
I don't think... Uh-huh. Okay, I see it. I think I know what I did the same thing I did last time, and I screwed it up. I gotta go back. Oh, horse does not like tree. Okay, stuck. Yeah. Stuck. Very stuck. Okay. All right, one more thing. Cool. Okay. All right. It's the last two Colossi. We're on the verge of beating this game. Try to hammer this out. And I also want to, because I really want to get into Mega Man X. At least say that I've at least tried to play and beat a Mega Man. Oh, SJ. Side note. Impatient. Showed up. Horror game. VR. Kinda excited. Donnie! Hey, buddy, how you doing? Did you get my message on Twitter, Tony? Also, thank you for those. Appreciate it, brother. Okay, check. And... I'm feeling good about this. We go across the desert, which is fantastic looking desert, by the way. It's gorgeous. We go a little bit to the right. We should hit where I need to. Who's that? Yeah, what? Oh, no, that's dust particles off the top of the rock. Okay, never mind. Is there any way to, Nope, that's... Wait, I did something. Nope. Oh, the camera naturally does. I was trying to get the camera to go from right to left. There we go. No way to do that. Okay. Well, biscuits. I also remember vaguely the lizard in this area killing me. Yeah. Okay, there's the entrance. I think that's the entrance. DJ! Hey, buddy. How you doing today? Hoping a fantastic day. That they're the best things to ride. Yes, Argo best horse. Yes, I know. I know. If you're gonna ride anything, you ride in style. Majestic beauty that she is. Okay, dumb idea. There we go. We're gonna use a jumping mechanic. So we're gonna get some speed here, and then we're gonna jump and hopefully propel myself into the hole. Very golf-like. Then again, I think the door might be on the left side. Okay, wise. Argo! Bad horse! Nope, not gonna work. Okay. That's not gonna work.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
See, what I would love to see is a race between Epona, or Ponya, and Argo. Now, there's a feeling that Argo will outrun over time, but in a race to win to the finish line, I feel like you could control Epona a little bit easier, making it feel like, you know, you're actually controlling a horse that understands that you need to control the horse. With Argo, I think Argo would be like, you know what, I'm gonna go right, I'm gonna go left.
Yeah!
Ah, here it is. See, if you want the biggest horse, DJ, now, there's a real big, nice horse in Breath of the Wild. It's Ganon's horse, yeah. Somehow he survives. Big old bitty horse. Fantastic horse. It's almost like a tank. I put his number one. See, like I said, I would like to see a race between the two. See what happens. Just in sheer power, Argo. But in sheer control, Epona. Or Ponya. Or however you pronounce it. Now that I think about it, I'm not too sure how you pronounce it. Here we go.
Off this way!
I don't know how to take him out, but still love this fight just because, I don't know, I just love the idea of running from something that could easily just step on me. It's a weird fetish. We don't talk about it. Yep, in the right area. This should be it. Should be the second I get close to this, he should be like, kahoo, kahoo. Yep, there he is. Epona. Oh. Okay, there you go. So, in other words, I've been saying it wrong both times. Good monkey. Oh, that looks so good. And we run. Now, there should be, I think, yeah. Trying to look what looks short enough for me to climb onto. I think either or works. Yeah, we'll wing it.
We'll wing it.
Nope. Too short. Okay. Nope. Okay. Can I grab onto his legs? Yeah, I don't think so. Yep. Still too short. There's no way for me to grab onto him to get propelled onto here, I don't think. Maybe there is. Here it goes. What? Hey, hang on. What? Oh, he can't do the overhead swing. Well, he can still step on me. Right. Maybe I gotta keep having him do that and lock it down. Very David versus Goliath right now. Come on. Hit me. Or walk under it. Let's swap to the bow here. Snipped! A fight on the ground is unfavorable. Find a place with the... Yeah, I know, but like... I can't get high ground because I'm too short. Too short. There's no vines I can grab on the side. Bobo. Need you to attack. Nope. Swing! Not. Okay. Grab one of that? Nope. Mm-mm. Even with that wind up. Baby damage! That'll take forever. Nope. Okay, go. I feel like I'm right. I have to have him hit the bridge there in the hope that the bridge will come down. Shoot him!
So you're not gonna kill me.
Oh, come on! Takes a swing there. Wait, what happened? He screwed up on a swing. What happens if I get on the side? What's she gonna do? Oh, he's gonna do that. Okay. Wait. There we go. Science at work! Wait a minute, hang on, that doesn't make sense. Hold up. Wait. This is gonna work. I think I'm on the wrong side though, yeah? Amy, I got it. Science. Trial and error. On me, I dare ya. A lot bigger up close. Okay, here we go. Get nervous. Still a little nervous. What is he doing? Step lively. What? You know I wasn't over there, right? Here. Right here. There we go. Okay, up. Yep. There! Now we're up to something. For a second. Wait. I didn't go on the wrong side. Is there a wrong side to go on? I hope not. There might be. Side. All right, Monkey Man, what are you gonna do? He's going for that windup. You got a stiff rotator cuff there, buddy? Are you gonna punch the wall, or...